Ndabasuza mu izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo kaze mu materaniro yo gukorwaho mu cyumba cyo hejuru.
I greet you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Welcome in the upper room impartation service.
Ndashimye Imana ko ibashe kutuha aya mahirwe kandi yo kongera kuvugana namwe.
I thank God for giving us this opportunity again to be with you in this program.
Tubeshejweho nayo turayishima.
We live by him and we thank him for that.
Turi ku itariki 19 z'ukwezi kwa 11.
We are on November 19, 2021.
Ari cyo bikubwiye.
Does it ignite anything in your mind or remind you of something?
Ndatekereza ko hari cyo bikubwiye. Ejo ni ku itariki 20.
I think it reminds you that tomorrow is going to be 20th of November.
Itariki 20 bivuze iki abari hano muri sale hari batubwira abo turi kumwe hano reka twumve pastor Claudine bivuze iki je itariki 20
itariki 20 bivuze yuko ari umunsi wa nyuma wo kwiriza no gusenga iminsi 40
aha Jeanne vite wewe wabivugaho iki ejo
it's the last day of our 40 days of prayer and fasting, a day that we have been waiting for to see our miracles come to pass.
Miracles will come after prayer or
It has been happening, but that day we are praising.
Okay. We are actually waiting to see other miracles. See, so? Ejo tuzaba turangije amasengesho yacu y'iminsi 40 ejo ku itariki ya 20.
So tomorrow on 20th of November we are concluding our 40 days of prayer and fasting.
Ariko amasengesho ntarangiye.
But we are not stopping to pray.
Oya, tuzakomeza dusenga.
We keep on with prayers.
Amasengesho azakomeza.
Prayers will continue.
Kwiyiriza tubaye tubihagaritse gato
simbyo. We are stopping temporarily on fasting. But we continue with the prayers.
Kandi ndabifuriza bon appétit. Muzafungure neza ku itariki ya 20. Apana ya 20. Turakisonzesha umunsi.
And I wish you to enjoy your meals, your breakfast and lunches on 21st of November.
Hari umuntu wanyandikiye arambwiye ati "Ti father n'ukuri ndababaye iminsi yacu 40 yameza amababa." Niko yambwiye. Gwerabutse cyane yarihuse.
So there's a person who wrote to me saying that these 40 days are just gone by quickly.
Undi nawe avuga ati ati cyari gikamyo cyo gusunika.
Another one said it was heavy and it was tough to go through this time of fasting.
Undi yaranyandikiye ngo Imana ishimwe cyane ngo yatakaje ibiro umuna. Kandi tutarayangiza.
Another one said that he lost 80 kilograms.
Ndamubwira ngo mfite amatsiko yo kukubona. Nyuma y'iminsi 40 icyo gitangaza gutakaza ibiro 8.
Yes. So and I was curious to see that person after these days of prayer and fasting having lost that much weight.
Gusa mumenye ko gutakaza ibiro biragora ariko kubigarura biroroha. Mwongere murye gahoro gahoro bitagaruka.
So you remember that losing weight it is very difficult but to gain them back quickly it is so easy but to lose weight have been very difficult. So eat slowly.
Ariko icyo nizeye twese abasenze ibiro byo mu mwuka bya bituremereye byarashirinkize byose byarayenze nk'urubura ruhuye na sheleri ihuye n'izuba uyu ubu turumva tumeze neza.
But what I am very sure of that all the heaviness or the weight in the spirit have melted away like snow under the sun.
Oh, Imana ishimwe cyane.
Amen.
Imana ishimwe ko ibyo ari kuremereye byose byavuyeho kandi nibindi utekereza bitaravaho nazo biragenda bishirinkinga bivaho mu izina rya Yesu.
May God be praised that those heaviness that weighted that burdens on our shoulders have been melted away and also if there's any remaining burden or heaviness on you it is going to go away also soon.
Ikindi mbabwira nuko mbibutsa
this also I want to remind you of this.
Mwari mumenyere muri iminsi 40 ko mbaha dusengana namwe mu gitondo buri gitondo wabuzuka ugasanga amasengesho ndagira ngo nkubwire ko azakomeza kwiyiriza kwarangije ariko nzakomezanya namwe kugeza uyu mwaka urangiye kuri 31.
You have been used to getting every morning a video of my teachings and a prayer where I'm praying with you during these 40 days of prayer. and fasting. We are stopping fasting, but I will continue to give you a message of prayer during these remaining 40 days before the end of the year.
Mukomeze mwegera Imana, mukomeze mubwira Imana, mukomeze musenge, kwizeye ngo turabirangije, ariko gusenga turabikomeje.
Continue to draw near to God, continue to pray. We are stopping fasting, but we are continuing with the spirit of prayer.
Kabambifuriza mwese mukora makesha iri joro, Imana ibahumbuje kandi bagirire neza.
And all of you are having overnight prayers. I wish you to have a wonderful, a spirit-filled overnight prayers.
Muzure umwuka wera kandi mwibuke no kuzana ituro ryanyu gishimwe ko muri amahoro kandi dushimye Imana ko yabanye natwe mu masengesho ndetse yuje gusenga kwacu.
Remember to give also a thanksgiving offering, thanking God that He has heard our prayers during this time we have been before His presence.
Amen.
Amen.
Reka dusenge hanyuma twinjire mu mashimwe yacu ndetse no mu masengesho. Sindi butindane namwe uyu munsi, ariko ndagira ngo ukurikirane iki ukurikirane aya masengesho ndetse nihugurwa rito mbagezaho nzakomezanya namwe buri gitondo muzakomeza mukurikira amasengesho.
I will not take much of your time. Let us go in prayer as we start our program. Then also we worship God and pray for your prayer requests. Also we have time to briefly talk to you through the word of God.
Man urakoze ko uri butwumve, uri bubane natwe mu byo tuvuga byose, umwuka wera tumanukire, amasengesho dukora aha, amashimwe twumva aha, ndetse no gugura bibaha, wewe wenyine ubane natwe, mu izina ryawe Yesu, amen.
Father, be with us in the this session we're going into, the prayers we're going to make, the prayer requests we presented to you, the word of God we're going to share, and the presence reports we're going to share with people. We pray that your presence will be with us, your Holy Spirit will lead us. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Reka rero aka kanya badusomere amashimwe, ndasaba ko Pastor Bagaza yasoma yose, arasoma mu rurimi byanditswemo, hanyuma ndaza gusaba kugira ngo umwanya wacu tuwucunguze, turaza kwinjira mu mwanya wo kuramya gato, hanyuma tujye gusengera ibyifuzo. Juste Eric araza gusamara izi ngaho gatoya.
Pastor Jack is going to read the prayer request quickly for us.
Murakoze cyane, reka dutangire ku mashini
cyangwa wa musemurira niba byifuza nta kibazo. Okay.
Turatangira n'amashimwe. Imana ishimwe. Ndashima Imana kuba yarampuje namwe, nongera ndanabashimira ku kwitanga kwanyu muri Askepo, nakuye byinshi cyane. Nakijijwe mu gihugu batemera Yesu, sindigera nsengera mu bakizwa na rimwe. Sinari nzi uko basenga, ariko nisanze twarahuye namwe biciye muri YouTube. Komeza kubakurikira kugeza aho dutangura inyigisho zivuga kuri mpemu yera. Nkiraha mwanyigishije amasaha yo gusenga, mumpimiriza gusoma Bible cyangwa se ijambo ry'Imana by'ukuri. Nagiye menya akamaro ko gusenga.
Amen.
Ikindi, nigeze kuba mfise ikibazo tutaratangura inyigisho, numva ibimenyetso ndiko ndasenga jampe muyera. Ndabwira umuvyeyi wanje wo mu mpemu ntiyigeze anyishura, kuko nakundaga kwisonzesha, nca ndisonzesha nsaba Imana inkize ivyo numva mu mubiri. Ariko maze kumva inyigisho aho wavuze ko benshi bahora bumva kumenga n'abasazi, jeho naciye ndavyibuka ndiyanka koko ico gihe narajugumira ndiko ndasenga, no kuvuga ku rurimi nkumva ndajugumira cyane. Kuva ico gihe sinongeye gutinya, ahubwo vyanteye gukunda gukurikirana mu nyigisho na Askepolo vy'ukuri. Na Askepolo vy'ukuri wanguye mu mwijima uramurikira, Imana izobiguhembere. Ni da Froze ndabakunda cyane. Ikindi cya gatatu, ikindi ndashima Imana rwose narigeze gutanga umutwaro w'umwana wa mukuru wanje ndababwira ko iwacu ugerageje kwiga ageza mu 11 aho aho abayinana se cyane bisaba yagerageje cyane kandi uwa mbere mu ruvyaro rwa mama na papa niwe wa mbere ngira mu ruvyaro rwa mama na papa so ndashimiye imana yakuduhaye apostle nongera ndayisaba ikutuzigamire mu vyeyi mwiza iguhaze ivyiza n'ubudahangagwa n'inkomezi zayo ikugwanirire merci beaucoup
amen so these are praise reports from Daphrose. Quickly she said number one that she got saved through this program where she connected with the teachings of apostle on YouTube. She says she lives in a country where they don't believe in Jesus, where there are no Christians there. She, through these teachings and ASPO program, especially, she learned to pray, to read the Bible, and actually she was also filled the Holy Spirit when Apostle was talking about the Holy Spirit and being baptized in the Holy Spirit. And she was encouraged to pray and to read the Word of God. That was her first praise report. The second one, she says she loved to fast, and at one point she says she felt the signs of the Holy Spirit, but was afraid because she thought she was going to become crazy or she was going to become mad. But when Apostle also mentioned that when you have the anointing of the Holy Spirit, you are being baptized by the Holy Spirit, you can have these signs where you look like you have lost control of your body. And then she, because of his teaching, because of that word, she was encouraged. And she, since then, she's not afraid. She even pray in tongues. So she believes that was like a darkness which was lifted up from her. She was set free from that fear she had. Lastly, she said also she last time she gave a prayer request for her sister, elder sister, who was in 11th grade, the child of an elder sister who was in 11th grade. So this child was in 11th grade and she wanted the apostle to pray for her so she can finish high school. So she said from the father's family and the mother's family, that child is the first one to graduate from high school. And very soon in December, she said she's going to get her diploma. So she praised God for this breakthrough.
Okay. Yes, so ashimwe. Mbanje kubasuhuza mu izina rya Yesu. Ndashima Imana ubwo mu minsi ishize apostle yasengeraga ibyifuzo yavuzemo n'icyanjye. Nari ndembejwe n'umwuka wa masturbation and the watching porn.
Kwikinisha
no kureba porn.
Filime z'urukozasoni.
Hamwe n'ibintu bisandaga, binsandaga ninja.
Dragi murasaka. Kabuza ukasanga ibyamuciye.
Murasaga yego. Ubundaga. Ubu ndashima Imana narabohotse ibitekerezo byo kureba porno ndabitegeka amen.
Amen.
So this is a praise
report. Victory.
Yes. So this is a praise report from Victor. He says he's from Kigali and he has sent a prayer request that apostle prayed for him to be delivered from the spirit of watching pornography and masturbation. And he said recently he prayed with apostle when he was praying for those kind of prayer requests, and since then he said he has been set free. Now he can control those evil thoughts, cannot come and push him to do these things of masturbation and these the watching this form of pornography.
Okay, ndasaba ko Pastor Bagaza usoma ibyifuzo byose noneho tu ngendaza kwisengera Eric a translating. Yeah. Pastor Bagaza, we read all the prayer requests in Kinyarwanda, then I will pray for them. Pastor Eric, we translate. Thank you.
Muraho neza, nitwa Nyanza Ninka Chantal, ntuye muri San Antonio, Texas. Kaba mfite icyifuzo cy'umwana w'ubugwayi umaze imyaka 9 aba hasi. Amazina yitwa Espoir Irakis. Kaba afite ikindi cyifuzo cy'imodoka, ntago ntunga imodoka, ndayigura igahita ipfa cyangwa se ikagira accident. Mudusengere muraba mukozi. Shalom bakozi b'Uwiteka. Mfite icyifuzo mu nsengere umwana wanje azoronke driving license. Ni wa muntu umwe. Icya gatatu mwiriwe nanje mfite icifuzo ndasaba mudusengere ndasaba mudusengere tukabona akazi gafatika ica kabiri umwana araryama akikanga nitwa Aline mwiriwe neza mushumba mukuru umubyeyi wacu imana ishimwe kubwitange bwanyu mukudufasha mu masengesho nabasabaga ko mwadusengera uwiteka imana akarwanirira famiye yacu murakoze cyane mukomeze umugire umugisha ni Ernest Yesu ashimwe cyane apostle nongeye kubasuhuza mu izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo mushumba mushumba mbanje kubashimira kuba mudahwema kutwigisha uburyo twaba mu buzima bw'ubutsinzi biciye mu masengesho n'izindi nyigisho muduha by'umwihariko nkanje kuva natangira inzira y'agakiza mu 2018 nabatirijwe muri Catholic Church natangiye kubakurikira menya gusenga cyane kandi byarampinduye ubu ndo mu Zayoni kuko ni wewe nagiye ndota kenshi mu nzozi uri kubwiriza kuva nabatizwa none mushumba ubushize nabahaye icifuzo cuko imana yampuza na famiye yanjye imana irongera irongera ikora kuri kese yabo mu minsi ishize nyuma yuko mubisengeye none kaba nifuza ko byarangira tibihore muri processes itarangira kuko nizeye neza ko imana yabitangiye yabisoza tibihore ku nkengero murakoze cyane uwiteka akomeze kubarinda muri byose ni Justin Shalom dadi nitwa Juliette ntuye mu Rwanda kaba mfite icifuzo cyo gusengera umwana wa musaza wanjye Mugisha Joshua urwaye indwara y'amayobera twaramuvuje I Kanombe babura indwara kandi ariko ariko arushaho kuremba ubu ari mu bitaro Faisal ariko naho babuze indwara twasenganye n'abakozi b'Imana batandukanye batubwiye ko umwana bamutanje kabasaba rero ko mwamusengera kugira ngo ubuzima bwe bwongere bugarurwe murakoze imana ibahe umugisha n'ijeriya icifuzo kindi fite proje nini nari narabuze igishoro nuko nza kubiganiriza umukire umwe yemera kumpa kapitali ariko hagiye gushira umwaka bitarakunda ndagira ngo musengere yibuke kandi abyiteho iyi proje
sinumvise yara yamuhaye cyangwa utaye yamuhaye
yaramwemereye umwaka ugiye gushira yaramupromising
kwaza mu kapitali nari okay arasaba ngo dusenge yibuke cyangwa dusenge imana iza ikoresha n'izindi nzira
birakunda ndagira ngo musengere yibuke kandi abyite uwo muntu iyo proje uburyo iteye irimo ibice bitatu icya mbere ngira ngo ni ukorora inkoko icya kabiri ngo izabyare fried chicken restaurant icya gatatu nabyo bikazabyara real estate investment iyo proje y'uwo
irimo iyo korora inkoko muri kwa korora inkoko akazagera igihe agira fried chicken restaurant restora y'udukoko zikaranze nk'ama wings akavaho none agatangira kubaka ntarabona kapitali wewe ndamusezeranye ntayo ni faith
very kandi uzutwigisha umwera yarakije kubera ko nipashe muremure nagura ibitekerezo
ubu ni we
ishoboka ye
aracyavuga
ni ukugira ngo amafaranga yose nzabona nzaya channelinge mu nzu y'Imana kuko niyo ntego y'ubwo butunzi ibyo abakristo bagakoze mu mwaka nzajya mbikora mu minsi mike muri njye numva ko impamvu yo kubaho kwanjye arukuba financial vessel in the house of the Lord. Thank you.
Kuba gikore umuyoboro w'umukungu ufashitore. Okay. Okay. Yitwa ni
yitwa Victor.
Victor. Wow, eh? Mama Victor we. That's good. Okay. Naki arikindi? Icyifuzo cyanyuma Pastor Erike kitusomere.
Yitwa Numwiza. Yavuze ngo ndashima Father imbere ya byose kubwitange bwe kubwo kudusengera Imana imuha umugisha kandi imuhaza uburame. Imana ihe umugisha na timu yose mukorana rimwe na rimwe numva bafitiye agashyari mubayeho neza kuwo mubana n'intumwa.
Numwiza na wazaza tuzamushakira ukuntu aze kudusura nawe sibyo. Numwiza ubyumve rwose
kuko aravuga ngo nkamba nakwizera gutura muri Dallas. Afite icyifuzo ngo wenda abacyumva bari butekereze ko nitetesha ariko numva mbikeneye
uri mu nzu ya so.
Tuzarangiza amasengesho kuri anniversary yanjye. Mu myaka mfite isaga 40 nta muntu wigeze yibuka anniversary yanjye cyangwa se isabukuru nziza ye kandi ngo njye nibuka iz'abandi nkumva ndababaye. None nasanze nta wundi wankiza keretse Data wo mu ijuru. Ndagira ngo umumbwirire azanyifuriza umunsi mwiza w'amavuko numva nkeneye iyo keye.
Okay.
Icya kabiri
ndaza kumubwira uko bizagenda.
Icyifuzo cya kabiri ngo ufite umwuka ungendaho utuma igihe cyose umwaka ugiye kurangira sinamenya uko bigenze buri gihe ndangiza umwaka nta n'igiceri cy'icumi mfite. Ndembye nabi n'ibiryo nabibura. Nari nzi ko nabohotse ariko ni kubona ukora uwo mwuka. Sinshobora gusobanura amadeni mfite, ntashobora gusobanura uko yaje kandi ndakora amanywa nijoro. Ariko pe sinzi ikibazo gihari. Narasenze, nariyirije, naratwitse, narabyanze, nakoresheje amavuta uko utuyoboye kose ariko wapi nta gihinduka. Father, mbwira Data ambohore kuko ndananiwe pe. Murakoze munyihanganire nanze byinshi.
Yitwa Numwiza.
Yitwa Numwiza atuye muri Canada.
Okay, yesu ashimwe cyane. Murakoze kuri ibi byifuzo muduhaye ndetse n'amashimwe mwatanze. Tugiye gufata akanya gato kagufi turirimbira Imana hanyuma tubisengere. Nindangiza ndaza kubasezera kuko sindi butindane namwe uyu munsi. Murabona ko turarangiza umwaka nako ko turarangiza amasengesho no kwinjira mu by'umwaka rero sindi butindane namwe muraza kunyihanganira reka dufata akanya gato turamye Imana hanyuma tuze kuvuga ese ibyo.
Chubagiro, what a Ni we gusa du imitima yacu wowe niwe mucunguzi niwe gusa duhimba niwe gusa duhimba utanga
We praise you, O Lord. We give you all the honor.
Kumirimo myinshi kandi myiza ukora ta.
For all the great works that you do in our midst.
Turagushima kuzo ukora byose.
We thank you for all you do.
Turagushima kuzo ukoreye abana ba.
We praise you for what you did for your children.
Turagushima kuzo ukoreye Dafroza mwa.
We praise you for what you did for Dafroza.
Turagushima kuzo ukoreye ubwoko bwawe.
We thank you for what you did for your people.
Tuhinduka.
You never change.
Urachari waundi.
You are still the same.
Turagushima kumvye gusenga kwa Daphros.
We thank you that you heard the prayers of Daphros.
Ukamusubiza data.
And you answered her request.
Ukamukore bikomeye.
And you did great wonders Wizina
for her.
In the name of Jesus.
Ndese nibyifuza afite na nabyo mwa.
And even the request that she has today.
Turasaba ngo ubyumve.
We pray that you hear
her.
And also come through for her,
oh Lord.
Because you are a great
Turakwereka Victor man.
We bring Victor in your presence.
Amashimwe azanye imbere yawe.
The praise report he brings in.
Wamaye gutsindiza imbaraga mwami z'umwijima zafashe zari zarafashe ibitekerezo.
You gave him grace to overcome these powers of darkness which had come to his mind.
Kureba ama filme y'ukoza soni.
That pushed him to watch pornography.
Akamwinjiza mu bitaro. Kwiriye kandi bitagushimisha.
And to push him to do sexual immorality.
None uyu munsi ni muzima.
But today he's free.
Ongera umwongeze imbaraga.
Give him more grace and power.
Umwe gutsinda buri munsi bibite.
Give him the grace to overcome those evil thoughts.
Kugeze igihe bizibagirana mu buzima bwe.
Until he will be completely forgotten. He has forgotten this.
Nabandi bose bakibaswe nibyo.
Everyone else who is bound by this.
Turabazana imbere yawe.
We bring them in your presence.
Turabashira imbere yawe.
We bring them to you, Father. Set them free.
Kuri bitangaza.
To your miracles.
Mana turakuzanye Chantal mu maso ya.
But also we bring Chantal in your hands.
Tukweretse umwana we Espoir.
We present her son Espoir.
Amaze imyaka 9.
He's been for 9 years.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Uyu mwana umukoreho.
May you touch this child.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ibu burwayi bwafashe umwana bukire.
That this sickness which has attacked this child may be healed completely.
Mukizuma.
Heal his son, oh God.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Uvari kindi kibazo afite cy'imodoka.
She has also another request for cars.
Imodoka zihita zipfa zigakora na accident.
Anytime she buys a car, it breaks down right away or have an accident.
Turasaba ngo umuhe mwami umwuka wo gutunga imodoka zikaramba.
Father, we pray that you give him the heart of spirit to possess a car which will stay longer or which will have in possession for a long time.
Tinukani yo myuka yose.
We rebuke all these spirits.
Ayo mademoni yose.
All these demons.
Amwirukimu.
That are chasing her.
Haba kumwana.
Or attacking her son, or attacking her
n'abandi bose bafite ibibazo nk'iki.
Everyone else who has the same issue.
Ubikemure mu izina
rya. May you solve them, oh God.
Tuzanye Aline mu maboko yawe.
You bring Aline in your hands.
Ndasaba mana ngo umuhe akazi gafatika.
Father, we pray that you give her a tangible good job.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ndetse mwami turakwereka n'umwana wa Chantal ngo umuhe kuzaronka permis.
We pray also that you give a son of Chantal or a daughter to get also driver's license. In the name of Jesus. And also give Aline also a good and stable job. And also put a name to this spirit who will attack the son or this child who is always scared. Hear our prayers, oh God. We bring Ernest in your hands. We pray that you may fight for his family. In the name of Jesus. Overcome what are fighting them. We destroy all the spirits attacking them. The powers which are
coming from
them. We destroy them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you. Father, we give you praise. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Father. We bring also our brother Justin. We put him in your hands. Father, we pray that you open cases for her family that they may be reunited. Father, we pray that you make this process to be expedited, that he can meet again his family, oh Father.
Mani process, Father,
we pray that you bless this process that they are going through, that it may be quick and that it may be reunited. We bring also Joshua Mugisha. We put him in your hands. Father, we pray that you set him free from any sickness and disease. Heal him from a disease that the doctors cannot detect. Father, you can see it.
Kandi ukora ibitanga.
And you do miracles.
Ndasaba ngo mu izina rya Yesu.
We pray in the name of Jesus.
Uyu mwana akire.
That this son will be healed.
Tuzumve Julieta twandike ku mwana yakize.
That we may hear praise report from Juliet that he is set free.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Tuzanye Victor mu maboko yawe.
We bring Victor in your hands.
Umuhe mwami capital azasoza ibigamba afite.
Give him the capital so that he may invest this in this program business he wants to set up a poultry business.
Ndetse no gukora restaurant.
And also to start a fried chicken restaurant. And also you want to invest in real estate.
Kingura imiryango mwa.
Father, we pray that you open doors for him.
Kingura imiryango mwa.
Open doors of blessing
for him.
In the name of Jesus.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Muhindura igikoresho cy'ubutunzi.
Make him into a financial vessel.
Ujya mu bwami bwawe.
In the house of the Lord.
Tuzanye mwami n'umwiza mu maboko yawe.
Father, so we bring Numuiza in your hands.
Umwuka w'inyatsi turawukubita hasi.
This spirit, devouring spirit who takes away her possession. We destroy that spirit. We destroy
it. Senya mu izina rya Yesu.
We crush it.
Turawusenya mu izina rya Yesu.
We crush this spirit.
Uyu mwuka.
This spirit.
Turawumukuraho.
Which takes away her things.
Uyu mwaka azawurangiza nta mwenda afite.
May she end this year without a loan on debt.
Kandi umukore icyo gitanga.
And do this miracle for
us,
O God. We thank you that you have heard.
Muhagurukiriza abagabo n'abagore abahungu n'abakobwa mwifuriza mwami isabukuru ryiza.
Raise up men and the women who will wish her a happy birthday, O God.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mana tuzanye ibyifuzo by'abana bawe.
Father, we bring the prayer request of your children.
Tubishyize mu maboko yawe.
We put them in your hands.
Turasaba ngo ukore ibitangaza.
We pray that you may do your miracles.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.